according to my calculations, you are missing out on some sweet-ass holographic action.
Entering positive atmosphere.
It turned out that the Eye of Helios, over which we were fighting to regain control, was actually the Eye of the Destroyer.
The Destroyer? That crazy blob of tentacles and hatred?
To which other crazy blob of tentacles and hatred would I be referring?
His ex-fiance!
That was harsh. Sarah wasn't mean. She just... I don't know.
Whatever, man. You're an unparalleled stud, and she should have never let you go.
Oh, thanks. But the Doll Corporation was trying to kill me.
I am not surprised. Failure was not an option for Zarhadon or the Lost Legion. Even though they had been trapped long enough to become completely corrupted by Iridium, they were no longer controlled by Doll.
Zarhadon didn't have tentacles, did she?
No, no tentacles. Just a power suit and a very strong belief.
Yeehaw! Thank you.
successful. Says, "Why the long face?" And the skag says, "Vault Hunter's murdered my family."